Okay, welcome everybody, your daily dose of awesome, your life 50 minutes, daily motivation, inspiration, and education so you can get your day started right. Now, today's topic is on how to sell and recruit without trying to sell and recruit. Pretty interesting topic. It was actually inspired by an experience I had yesterday with a Lyft driver who was taking me to lunch. And so I'll share with you guys what's going on there in a little bit. But today's topic is really has to do with how you actually operate and start doing the important things related to acquisition, like recruiting and selling, with ease in your business, really without even trying. So that's what I'm going to share with you guys today. Now, excuse me, if you're new to our broadcast, my name is Fernie Sabalas. I'm a lead generation and online marketing expert specializing in helping home business owners, that's network marketers, affiliate marketers, direct sellers, multiply their incomes using the internet. I built my first six-figure network marketing business within a couple of years of discovering the information we teach here at Elite Marketing Pro. And over the past 10 years, I've been responsible for over $11 million in gross income into my home businesses. And I've helped our clients produce hundreds of millions of dollars in their businesses collectively in network marketing, direct selling, affiliate marketing, and in launching their own training companies. So what we do and teach works and from multiple angles in multiple niches. And so that's what's happening. And now, if you're new to this broadcast, I highly recommend you subscribe to these lives, get little notifications on your phone. We have six-figure, seven-figure, eight-figure earners that come on as guests to do guest training, in addition to the training I do and then our team members do. This is literally the most valuable free resource you'll ever come across as it relates to building your business online. Subscribing is actually very simple. If you're on your phone, all you need to do is, if you're brand new to us, there should be a little button right under the video where it'll allow you to actually follow us and get notified every time we go live. Now, if that's not available, you can simply just click on the video and an ellipsis symbol will show up in the top right corner. Click that again and then a menu will pop up where you can choose to follow us. Also, turn on live notifications and set us to see first in your news feed whenever we go live. You'll have that content there and ready for you to consume. Now, if you're watching this on desktop, very similar. You actually, right above the description, you click on our logo. That takes you to our fan page. You click like on our fan page, and also under following, there's a following button. Make sure that you choose to see us first and turn on all live notifications. This is, like I've said, how we deliver our most impactful and valuable free content. In fact, some of this content should be paid and gated content, but hey, that's what we do every single day here. We go live every single day, Monday through Friday, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific, so don't miss out. With that said, I'm going to actually check to see if I'm actually live or if I've been talking to the wind here. Hold on, because I actually can't see anyone right now because I'm using special software. Let me see. Come on, you can do it. There we go. All right, there we go. Sweet. What is up, Melinda? How's it going, Eric, Jeannie, Lisa, Scott, Cynthia? Let me know where you guys are coming from. Matthew, what's up, Matthew? How's it going? So let me know. Give me your name. Obviously, I have your name. Let me know where you're coming from and what you're up to, man. So, hey, what's up, Randy? Matthew, what's up, man? Eric, loud and clear. Sweet. Thanks, guys. Pimp Michael. All right. Let me hop right into the content. So I'm going to tell you a set of couple of stories that relate to this. So yesterday I was, my car's, has a flat, so it's in the shop. And so what did I was going to meet my mom and my brother for lunch. And, you know, obviously I can't drive, so I get Lyft. So I get the Lyft driver comes, really sweet young lady. Her name was Amber. And so she picks me up. And we go off and to lunch, and I'm pretty quiet sometimes on Lyft rides. I'm not always like in go mode. In fact, I'm pretty introverted. But I did notice something about something she had on her dash. She had these badges that were, it said It Works, which is a network marketing company, and she had some information on those badges, and it's hanging there for a reason. It's not accidental that she has it hanging there. She wants me to see it. So I see it and notice the badge. Melinda from Pennsylvania. What's up? Milva from Italy. What time is it in Italy? So Amber has this thing hanging from her dash. It says network marketing company. It works. And then, you know, some of the results that the company product produces. And I'm looking at it. And that's when I actually make a conscious decision not to say anything unless prompted to. Because I wanted to run like kind of a network marketing social experiment. She's obviously network marketing. And so, and probably not, you know, doing anything online. So I said, let's see if she starts talking to me and starts trying to prospect me. So that's what I was ready. And so for most of the ride, so like for about, you know, 60, 70% of the ride, you know, it's pretty quiet. But then she starts trying to make conversation and just kind of asking me about where I'm going, you know, if I'm on my way to work, whatever. And that kind of opens the floodgates. Because then I tell her, obviously, I don't have a job. And tell her a little bit about what I do, especially what I do as it relates to network marketing. I said, actually, I noticed your badge there. You know, it says it's a network marketing company. Yeah, that's essentially the industry I work in. I teach people, you know, how to do what you guys already know what I do. And that's where she gets really interested. So it's funny because she starts trying to start a conversation because I know she's starting her business. She wants to you know, find somebody to connect with and talk about her business. And so I'm waiting for it. Like, I'm kind of waiting for the ball to drop. And, you know, I'm not being disrespectful. I'm just like, I know that that's what she's wanting to do. And so she musters up the courage or just the initiative to start talking to me because I know that's where she's leading. But then when I explain what I do, then all of a sudden she's interested. And she's interested in what I do. She's interested in AMF and all that stuff. And now she wants to know, how can I actually build this business on the internet? And all I had to do was basically just explain what I do for people. So I didn't really tell her too much about my background, my personal story. I didn't, you know, all I did was tell her about what I do for people, a little bit of kind of my journey in the network marketing space. And then I just, and that was it. And basically she asked for more information. She wants to know. And so I said, sure. And basically I sent her, I should have done something different. I asked for her number and I text her my link to AMF, just like any of you would. You know, and so I text her my link to go purchase my book. What I should have done, and this is a lesson, is I should have opted her in to the list, to our boot camp, so I can guarantee that she's at least getting that information if nothing else happens. But I kind of left it up to her to go and get that information, you know. And she did opt in, so that's good. But you know, that's a little side note, personal lesson. But the point is here that I'm now in a position, and you guys actually are too. If you guys explain what you do for other people, you guys are empowered. In the context of network marketing, you guys are empowered to explain to other network marketers what you do for other network marketers. If you want to speak in the context of your business, you can speak in the context of what you help people do with regards to starting businesses. If you want to speak in the context of your products, you can tell people what you do in the context of your product, but it has to always focus on the result. What's the end result that you're going to be doing for people? That's when it's going to prompt them to want to talk to you. You don't have to recruit. You don't have to like make any type of concerted effort to try to push people into your opportunity. You just have to say the right things, and the right things always have to do with what you can do for them. And one of the concerns around doing attraction marketing, and specifically if you're trying to build a brand in the network marketing space. One of our clients brought up, well, there's an integrity issue that I have with, building a brand in the network marketing space and attracting network marketers, because I don't feel good about recruiting other network marketers. It doesn't seem ethical. And I'm like, okay, all right, well, great. Well, let me paint a scenario for you. What if you've built your brand, you've built your training business, and she's a successful network marketer, built a training business, and somebody reaches out to you and says, hey, I really like, you know, whatever her name is, you know, Sam. Hey, Sam, I really like what you're doing. I love your training. I love what you stand for. I love the way you're building things online. What company are you with? I want to be a part of what you're doing. I want to be a part of your team. I asked her, if that happens, what would you do? And of course, she, you know, kind of stalled a little bit, saying, well, I would, make sure it was a fit, qualify, whatever. But the bottom line is that at that point, she would be open to sponsoring this person who's already in network marketing, but wants to work specifically with her. And then I asked, so what are you doing there? Are you recruiting other network marketers, or are you attracting people to you who have a synergy with you? And of course, the answer is attraction. That's the difference between recruiting and attracting. The difference between recruiting and sponsoring. You create so much value in who you are as a person that people are drawn to you. When you speak, you talk about the results you can do for them, the results you can produce in their lives. It's not about you. In fact, most of the time, people won't even ask you how much money you've made or have you done this with other people? Because when you speak with confidence about what you can do for other people, they don't ask for proof. They ask for, like, oh, how does that work? They want to know more. And so the difference between prospecting and attracting is that when I'm prospecting, actively prospecting, if I was in that situation with Lyft, I'd have in my mind already, like, I'm going to score this person. I'm going to, get them as a lead and get them into my business. That was my mindset. My mindset in that car was, I'm not going to say anything. I'm going to wait, and she's going to probably initiate. And then because I know where she's at. I met her where she's at. I know what she's trying to do. And then so she initiates conversation. Then by simply explaining what I do for people, now she's interested in what I'm doing. And even then, even though that conversation is going, I'm not even too concerned with whether she wants to take me up on what I have or not. Like, I literally don't care. But if I can help her, I'm going to put that out there. And really, that's the only reason I would even, engage in this conversation is because I truly want to help people in this profession. But I'm not prospecting her. I'm not recruiting her. I'm attracting. I'm attracting based on the value I have. And that's the opportunity you guys have here at Elite Marketing Pro with the skills we give you in order to, we say in our advertising and marketing that we're going to teach you how to recruit on the internet. But what it really is we're going to teach you how to attract on the internet. We use the term recruit because that's what the network marketing space understands. That's the language. So, of course, we meet people where they're at. But are we really recruiting? No, we're not. We're attracting people that resonate with our message, resonate with who we are, resonate with what we can do for them. They're the ones that reach out. And that's, I wouldn't have it any other word. So how you actually do this in every aspect of your life, whether it's online or offline, is you have to listen to people and help people based, like I said, on where they're at. So in this conversation, with the Lyft conversation, I knew that person was a network marketer. And so, I was like, okay, what do network marketers normally do? They're going to want to, like, prospect and talk to me. All right. So I waited for it. And if it didn't happen, then that's fine too. But, you understand when you understand your market so well, the people you're trying to attract to you, then you almost can predict their behavior. And that's what's powerful about doing online marketing. You can actually quantify human behavior. We have metrics that are consistent over the course of months and months of people that have, percentages of people from the people we target that take certain actions. Why? Because we know where they're at and that's where we meet them. You're not trying to get people to do what you want them to do. You're trying to attract people that already want what you have, that already are going to be compelled by the message that you have as far as the results you can produce for them and their lives. So, Eric, absolutely not chasing, attracting. You're very welcome, Fasano. Let me see. Heather, love that it's all about helping others. That's exactly what this is. And so that client that was worried about, well, I don't feel, I'm in integrity if I'm trying to recruit other network marketers, because I wouldn't want people to do that, to my organization. I'm like, exactly. And that's not what we're doing. We're not having, we're not teaching to recruit other network marketers. What we're teaching you to do is attracting, create so much value, you and yourself as a person, as an entrepreneur, as a network marketer, that people are going to be drawn to you. And actually, you're not going to attract a lot of people. You're not going to attract in droves. What you're going to do is you're going to attract the best people. You're going to attract the people that already understand, done their research, and know, okay, you're doing the thing, you're building online, or you're doing things a certain way, which I liked. I loved your style, the way you come off as a person. I want to know more about you. And so you're connecting with people that resonate with you. The top earners in network marketing, the true masters of network marketing, don't sponsor more than 20 people in their front line. And you may hear of a lot of people that you know, I've heard of people that have, you know, sponsored hundreds of people and are barely making six figures. Why is that? Is because, you know, they're obviously lacking other network marketing skills. But the point is, more importantly, what's happening is they're not attracting that level of quality that you need in order to build an organization in depth. And the way you do that is exactly what I've talked about. When you attract people, you attract quality people that are in it for the long run and are likely going to be producing for the long run. Last week, I talked about three seven-figure earners that I sponsored early in my career. One of them was by the name of Ann Sieg, and I interviewed her. And she said, I asked her, why did you, you know, join me out of everybody in that company? Why did you want to work with me? And it's because I had certain skills that she wanted to learn. So I've produced some results in certain areas. And she had gotten to know me personally as a person. And she just reaches out and calls. In fact, and she's a client now. How that conversation started about she being a client. And that's a deal that's on the order of hundreds of thousands of dollars. And that one deal for her becoming a client with Elite Marketing Pro. Why did she want to basically make that investment with us? It's because she called me up. She had a problem. She knew that I had dealt with this problem before and I had dealt with it successfully. She called me up. That conversation ends up leading to a client that's worth, a high, executive level client for us that's worth, almost six figures in terms of what we benefit and possibly more. And that happened through attraction. I didn't recruit Ann as a client. It was because we are doing something that she wanted to do. So hope that's making sense to everybody, and hope that that's not too fuzzy. Now here, before I go off, I want to tell you exactly how it is you apply this to your business. First and foremost, if you're new to our broadcast and you want to learn a unique skill set, still what's considered a unique skill set in the network marketing space, go to elitemarketingpro.com. And you have two downloads that you have available to you. Our online recruiting attraction marketing bootcamp. It's a 10-day video course. You can get it for free. Get it at elitemarketingpro.com or click on the link in the description if someone referred you. And you can also download our guide on social media recruiting on how you can actually use social media to attract people to you. So that's what you do if you're brand new. Now, if you're already in our membership and you're part of our community, well, you continue doing what you're doing. Develop the skill sets here at Elite Marketing Pro that's going to make you different and unique in the marketplace. You know, attending these Daily Dose of Awesomes, you're going to be learning new things that you can implement in your business. Insider membership, you learn how to advertise. You learn how to create websites that attract people, that generate leads for you every single day, possibly generating sales for you every single day. That's the unique skill set that's going to attract people. And again, the proof is in the pudding. We've produced the results. I've produced the results. But not only that, our members have produced the results. In fact, last week I had a conversation with one of our members who sponsored a big fish. And I talked about that in the video with Ann. And how did that sponsoring happen? Through attraction. This person who's a top earner in another company basically saw value in what our member was doing with the internet. And then also the fact that this person was partnered up with Experienced Network Marketer made it a no-brainer. I want to work with you. That's how you do it. So hope that makes sense. It's all about implementing what we teach you right here at EMP and doing it with integrity, doing it by being willing to focus on helping others. So that's it for today, guys. I hope this was helpful. Click on the link in the description if you want to know more about what we're doing here. There's no link in the description. Then simply go to elitemarketingpro.com. And download our free guides, and also check out some of our paid stuff, including my Attraction Marketing Formula book. So take care, everybody. Have an awesome day. Bye, John. Bye, Joey. Irma, Eric, thanks so much. Cynthia, you guys are awesome. Take care.